My name is Johan le Roux. I was the designing engineer for the KTM project in Little Falls. It was basically the design of lighter steel sections and mezzanine floors, the mezzanine cell beams. The lighter section obviously been used for the rafters, so the upper section. And I used the cell beams, the heavier cell beams for the mezzanine floor that carries the hollow core concrete slabs. The challenge at first was the spans that was required for on the architect drawings. It was relatively big spans, and the stanchion spacings were also big. So that's why I went for the cell beams for the main bearers under the floor. And then of course on the there was quite a deep excavation done on the site. And we picked up quite a hassle with the embankment caving in because of previous, I would say, not good design on platforms. So I designed at first. We tried a lot of things, but because of the previous sloping of the parking area, the embankments kept on caving. And so at last we tried shotcrete, we tried a lot of things, but it was caving. So to save time and to save the moment for that, I designed in a steel retainer wall that takes also a hollow core, but it went up fairly quick and it did the job. The groundwork, the brickwork and the floors and things like that had to proceed while the structure goes up. So in other words, on another system, they would need like a propping system or things like that. So we went for the steel, and the floors goes up, and the groundwork can proceed or can carry on. The brickwork can carry on. The pouring of the ground floor can carry on. And then, of course, this building consists of a basement, and a ground level and a first floor. So in other words, the floors goes up, the hollow cores goes up, the work can carry on, brickwork can carry on, I think this is why I decided going this route of the cell beams and the steel as such for the design. Steel is my speciality. I love steel. The end product, looking at the cell beams, looking at the way it benefits the project with a ducting system and the HVACs going inside the showrooms and inside the building. This going through the cell beam, everything works. And if I say it works, everything came together so nicely. It's a nice, I think aesthetically, it's beautiful. I like it like that.